going on, travel buddies? Y'all know I'm at it again. Okay, let me tell y'all this. Since like the end of May, I think I'm on trip like 7 or so. I mean, your girl been moving around. Hubby is inside. I'm gonna show y'all him in a minute. We are here in Houston, Texas, y'all. I think we got footage of just about every city in Texas. We haven't done Dallas yet, so that's actually where we were gonna come this time. But yeah, so we are out here in Houston. We was originally gonna go to Dallas because we have a babysitter, praise his name, and we just felt like getting away, just us, because that's much needed. And prior to Austin, which y'all saw in our last video, and if you didn't see it, make sure you click on that and catch that footage. But prior to Austin, we hadn't been away from the kids since February. So we are here in Houston now. And if you look behind me here, yes, that is home for the next 2 days. If you haven't heard of it, it is the Marriott Marquis in Houston, and it's known for its Texas-shaped lazy river. And let me just give you some background on why we chose this, because we were looking for something originally with a hot tub in it, in the room itself. Sorry, guys. My phone died, as usual. Anyway, let's get back to the video. Do y'all see us?
He got this stupid mask on.
But they said once you get to where you trying to hang out at, you could take it off. But we're about to give y'all a little tour of the sixth floor. First things first, y'all know we always got to make sure they got towel service, you know. I hate carrying all them towels everywhere. I love this right here. It's a fire pit. And the fact that this doesn't close till 10, I'm probably gonna sit at it. This is reserved. But they have these little cabana-like things. There is a bar over there. I believe there's a bar that, I think it sells food and stuff. And then the little pool area. Yeah, our room is like way up there. Uh-oh, battery already about to die. Battery's already about to die, so I'm gonna make this quick. Our room is way up there. But you see what it is. Nice little vibe. About to check it out before my phone dies. Let me see if I can get a little bit more for y'all. And then I'm gonna go run my phone upstairs on the charger. Here's a regular pool over here. Nice view. Look, y'all, we on top of the freaking building. Nice little view. Another fire pit over there. More pools. I'm trying to make this quick, y'all, because I don't want my phone to go on, y'all. I'm gonna see what else is cracking. Crack-a-lacking. Oh, they do have food and stuff out here. So let's see. Oop. Something. I don't know what just happened. This is a part of the lazy river here. Because it is shaped like the state of Texas. So. Yeah, y'all. I'm about to go get my phone charged up for later. And I'll holler at y'all. Yeah. We walked over to the gym. Y'all, this a gym. This ain't no little rinky-dink hotel gym. This a whole setup. So y'all know we about to be in heaven. It's got all our machines we like. They got my cable machine, my stair step. This is a whole complete gym. Oh, I can do, they got a Smith, machine. So you know it's about to be squats on deck. Oh yes, y'all, I'm in heaven. This a good little gym. It's 24 hours, so we shall be in here tonight. We want to enjoy the pool first because that actually closes at a certain time. So we were just scoping the scenery to see what we got here. So we have tons of, oh, they got a hip up out there. Yes, I'm about to be in that thing. All right, we're about to go to the pool first and then we're gonna get dressed and come to the gym later. All right, y'all, we are out here still. It doesn't close till 10, so why not? It's only like 8 something, so we've still got an hour something. Look at that skyline, y'all. So the lazy river, let me give y'all the backstory about the lazy river. It's very lazy right now because of the COVID situation. There's no tubes, there's no current. Like, you're literally walking around and stuff. But it's still nice. It's still nice, you know. It's better than sitting at home. That's what I can say. So We just got out of this pool over here. The one I showed you guys earlier, but it looks much nicer now because the lights are on. The little bar is closed, by the way. But it looks much nicer now. And it's really, so apparently this is supposed to be the heated pool. So there's a sauna, I mean a hot tub out here that's empty. And they call this the heated pool. But when I tell y'all, it is no type of heat. It feels like a normal pool. So, I mean, it was nice. It was really nice. We met some people over here, so we're actually sitting with them, hanging out with them right now. But you cannot beat the view. So you get what you pay for. You know, I love that. So we're really enjoying ourselves. I mean, it's a little sad that we can't get the fullness, but who can complain when this is your view, you know? Really nice skyline. We're gonna actually probably go, I'm dry now. I've been out the pool for a while. But we are going to try to find some food. And the people we're sitting with and met, this is supposed to be the hot tub and it's super empty. And I'm super sad because y'all know that's what I came for. But I'm not complaining, so I'm grateful because it's still beautiful here. But yeah, the people we met, they're actually locals here in Houston, and they were telling us about some spots to eat that we can walk to from our hotel room. So you know, that's kind of the vibe we wanted. The restaurant here is still selling food too, so we're not quite sure what we want to try, but we definitely want to eat. World figure out. All these little things are like, you have to reserve them, but I don't think you really have to. I think they just put that there for Corona purposes. But we're sitting by the fire pit because it is, after getting out that water, it's a little chilly. I mean, it's still like 80 something degrees out, but with the sun down. But it's when you're wet, that feels almost like freezing. So I'm gonna walk y'all back over here with my new friends so y'all can say hi to the people. And we're having some good conversation. Hi, that's Susan.
Hi.
And that's Billy.
Hi, Cindy.
And Cindy. And Dusty. He's my cousin from Brobridge. So we're out here, and of course, my lovely husband.
What's up, y'all?
So we're out here hanging out, getting acquainted with people, and enjoying the fire. So I can't get through. I will jump back on later.
I'm just tripping on this view behind us. Especially since we were supposed to go to Cancun this year. I guess this is as close as we're gonna get. So, welcome to Cancun, aka Houston.
We're finally gonna get to do it, y'all. We finally doing the little bike rental thing. Cause we're trying to go get some food and I was like, man, I don't wanna carry this back. The place is like a few minutes away walking. So I was like, let's get a bike. So, well, I'll let you know how it goes.
I'm trying to record and drive a bike. Ooh. I'm gonna stay in the street. Scoot over. Okay.
We should really be on the sidewalk, but I couldn't do it.
We out here on these bikes, y'all. Forgive me if my footage looks terrible, but I am pedaling a bike and recording at the same time. But I just had to show y'all our adventure. And we didn't even find no food, y'all. Ain't that some junk? Whoa! Y'all seen that? Well, anyway, let me get up off of here. I just wanted to show y'all us riding these bikes. Good morning, travel buddies. Babe, say good morning.
What's up, y'all? How y'all doing? Good morning.
Y'all see we are getting ready to go get it. Y'all know we don't play no games, even when we're on vacation, starting on this new weight gain journey and muscle gain journey. So we're about to hit the gym. I'm out here. I don't know if y'all can see because of the... That's our view this morning. But yeah, we about to go hit this gym. I know, we have to wear a mask. But I will get some footage of us working out and then we will take y'all on our journey of our day with us.
Y'all know, I can't wait to get down there later. But first things first, gotta go take care of a few things. But what I have to say is I love waking up to this view every morning. This is great.
All right, y'all, we are in here. I gave y'all that tour of the gym yesterday, so I'm not really gonna do that today. But I might record some of our workout. I'm not sure yet. I don't want y'all judging my life. garden. Yeah. He blessed me with this Mikki's plate, and I'm gonna tear it up. Ooh, Jesus. Y'all, I just had to show y'all this food from Mikki's. I'm gonna tear this all the way up. Oh, oh, don't forget the cornbread. Bae, where your food? God is good. Let me just tell the saints how good God is. One more thing I gotta show y'all. Look at my swimsuit. I bought this swimsuit last year when I was pregnant with Jalea. And I got a little more work to do here, but it's actually fitting now. And I'm very proud of myself. I got a little ways to go in the midsection and in the bun. And in my back. Look at all that back fat. But I'm proud of myself because I feel comfortable wearing it. I know I still got more work to do, but hey. It is what it is. But I'm going to get on this food. And I'm going to holler at y'all.
Why are you looking at me like that?
Later. What's going on, my people? I'm up here on the deck at the terrace. I just love this view, y'all. Y'all going to keep seeing this until I leave. I'm sorry. But I'm actually walking back. We found us a little spot to sit at. I'm about to go get some more towels because it's blazing out here. And them chairs is hot. But I'm giving y'all a different view of the pool because it's like extra daylight today compared to when we got here yesterday. So I'm just, oh, this is cool. Oh, this is kind of cool. I like little stuff. It's the little stuff that excite me. But yeah, this the little cabanas with TVs. Me personally, I feel like why you need a TV outside. That's why we outside, but hey, to each his own. But yeah, I'm walking back to grab some more towels. And then I'm about to get in this water because y'all, it's like 101 degrees out here today. So I want to enjoy the heat and the sun. This is about as close to a Caribbean vacation I'm gonna get anytime soon until all this crap blow over. So I'm gonna enjoy. So this is a view when we're in the little sky wall thingy to walk over to the park. So the parking garage is over there in the corner behind that tree. And then as you can see, the hotel is over here. So you have to take these, what they call sky bridges, to the parking garage. I left my sunglasses in the car, so I wanna go get them. And so I'm walking there, but I wanted to show y'all like the view of the sky wall thing, I mean the sky bridge, when you're walking back to the parking garage. What is up, y'all? I'm out here chilling. Ooh, this will be here. I'm out here chilling on the terrace. Hubby is in the water. I'm about to get in with him. We're just kind of living it up. It's 100-something degrees out here, so why not? This is about as close to a tropical island as we're going to get. So I feel like, why not enjoy the vibe? I'm a little bit sad because I forgot my tripod selfie stick upstairs, but it is what it is. I'm about to catch some of this sun. And everything. Ooh, this hair. Y'all know, it's all in every video, it's always a piece of hair that just do not want to act right, y'all. Ugh, it's aggy. Anyway, oh, there go Hubby. He over there. Y'all, it kind of sucks because the lazy river, they don't have no floats and they don't got the current on. So I feel like that's crazy. But we gotta take what we can get. Hey y'all. We're still out here. It's been hours. We've been out here for hours. I don't even care though. This is what we came for. We purposefully wanted to stay at a place where we can chill at the hotel the whole day. Just relax.
Enjoy the water, enjoy the weather.
Yeah, so we having a great time. My phone's about to die, so that's why I haven't been vlogging as much out here, but I did want to get vibes going. Y'all know I can't swim, y'all. I be crying. I'm over here looking at the people. They vibing up there, y'all. They vibing. So this our vibe right here in this water. And it cooled off a little bit. It was like super hella windy.
They all of them, they
vibing. They're from the Midwest, so they party different, y'all. But they giving me vibes. I'm about to go put my phone on the charger, but we want to get a little action. A little pool action. I forget. Y'all know I be forgetting where to look when my phone is turned sideways. Whoa, don't leave me back. Boy, I got this photo. I don't have my selfie stick, so. We finna finish vibing out, enjoying our time. We'll holla. Goodbye to our little trip in Houston, Texas. We have just checked out the Marriott and we are currently, well, I'm waiting on my husband to
Hey girl.
Hey y'all, get
on
there.
Okay, we back. They say, hey, we checking out.
Make sure y'all like and subscribe to see where we headed to next, and we'll check y'all out next time.
Yes, sir.
So we actually ended up not leaving. We ended up staying 2 more days. We switched hotels, which was like literally right across the street from where we were in the video. We went to hang out at my aunt's house, who actually lives in Houston, and spent the 4th with them. We grilled and we did fireworks, and y'all should see me trying to ride on them little scooter things, the little thing you stand on and it moves. I don't know what it's called, but here's some footage of that, y'all.
Okay, I hear the music.
Babe,
the camera's bright.
I know.
What's up, y'all?
He can't even see. This the YouTube footage right here. Really, babe?
4th of July, celebrating, shooting firecrackers.
He acting up. Oh, look. Run. Damn. He only put one in there. Say he's trying to burn down the complex. There go Amy.
Hey.
Look at her. There go Cuz. Hey, yeah. We came by here, y'all. We've been over here all day, and I'm so happy. We decided to stay in 2 more days. Cuz finna light another one.
Boom.
Okay. They got our music, babe. No. She know. Look at him running. Hey y'all, happy 4th of July. I know a lot of people tripping talking about black people, we shouldn't be celebrating 4th of July. And I understand why. And there's no shade if you don't want to. But this is tradition for us, and I don't want to take away from that. So, to each his own is what I say. But I hope y'all are enjoying time with your families if you are celebrating. If you're not, I still hope you're enjoying your day. And just be safe out there, y'all.
Let's go. Let's roll.
Y'all, look at this. Man, what was she doing? What's going in circles?
What the hell?
Skizzy went his whole voice.
There you go. Let's go. Go.
Uh-huh. Let's go, girl.
Let it go.
It's a different.
Watch it. She alright. Give her a little motivation.
Okay. Shut up, boy.
All right, give me all 5 pounds. 1 foot.
You ain't getting that.
Out in the back. There you go. How y'all ride that thing?
Okay.
I still ain't learned.
Ooh, y'all saw me. I was doing something, wasn't it? He's all
right.
He holding it, baby. I feel them little things under my feet. Them, it's that wind. And look at them clapping back there. Oh, there it go. There you go.